Okay, once you're up top, you're going to go ahead and insert your bolts to secure the top piece. You're going to have a hole in the front here. You're also going to have a hole in the back. You're going to have these on both sides, and for this step here, you're going to use a ratchet and a 7/16 socket. Tight. Okay, so what you want to do the same thing on the opposite side.